someone going to walk in? What are they going to see first? And for me, that's really important. How is someone going to walk around a space? Where is their eye going to be drawn to? What story are you trying to tell? So you're looking for those pieces that are going to be the stars of the show. And so what I'll often do when I'm hanging is I will start with those anchor pieces and almost work my way outwards. I'll choose the first piece and then say, what goes with that piece? What's going to look best with this piece of work that I know I want to have here? And then hang all those things together in a way that inspires you. You can do it either salon style, where you have a few pieces all on top of each other next to something big, or you can have them one next to each other to tell a story all in a row. It depends. Every show is a little bit different. You want it to be not overwhelming. You don't want to have that experience where people end up with sensory overload. And you want them to be able to appreciate the works. It's important to have an adequate amount of negative space. I find it's usually between about 8 and 14 inches between pieces. That's usually about what I'll put between pieces of artwork. You might need more, you might need less, depending on how much room you have on a wall, but that's usually what I do in the gallery. It's allowed me to make the best decisions and the best groupings possible of works, because often I feel like once you kind of put up your nail and put the piece on the wall, you kind of feel like you're stuck. You've made your decision about what's going where. But with this system, you can really move things around as much as possible. You haven't made a final decision. And so often when I'm working with artists, we'll put things on the wall, we'll look at it, we'll live with it, we'll walk in the space, walk back out, and then we'll decide, you know what, let's switch these two. If they're not the same size, for instance, it's fine. We can actually move them and it's not an issue at all. So that's fantastic.